Makes sense. Death from above. Firing from elevation. Pincushion. The 10th might. Each can set with a bow attack does per. Ooh. I think I'll do that one. Apply. Warrior's resolve. You fight harder when gaining stamina. When you're hurting, gain stamina when you lose health. That might be a good one for her. Fight harder, yeah. That's the warrior, so. And I think this will. Yeah, wait, he already has it, yeah. That's interesting. Your berries draw magic. Barrier 10%. Oh, yeah. Alright, back to the main game. I saw a good Xbox One update. I saw the video on Major Nelson's blog. Looks pretty good what you can do with it. Somewhat. Stuff they're adding to the update, but it won't come until February, which sucks. So it's a February update, so it took a 2-month hiatus with updates. Now they're coming out with one in February. Going down. Okay, now what? There is the stairs over there. Lead to there. There's a dude down there. Let's go fight him. Let's go fight this crazy big guy. See what happens. He looks tough. The dark spawn are coming up through here. Dark spawn. And he has a hammer. Hammer dude. That's what you call a hammer better. And maybe you can sleep for a little bit, at least for a second. Try Dodge's hammer ability. Oh, and he can shield himself. Shit. Last potion, man. And I can't go back to a camp or anything? Man, is there something I could use, man? Get my potions back. Shit, man. Ain't no way to get my health back, is there? And this led the other way. I'd hate to figure out. There's gotta be a way to kinda rest in the game, man. It can't just be. Just leave him, let them fight him. There's anything in here? No. Pull the weapons out. Get me thinking something dangerous is in here. She reappeared. Go get him. thing it. I need to replace the kind of like rest in this game, in this dungeon. I think there would be. Can I fast travel my way out of here if I wanted to? Maybe. But yeah, I kind of want to go back, so hopefully that'll... Because I'm going to have to run all the way back to the damn... The damn. Cause there ain't no the way to get my stuff back here. Hopefully I'm just going back outside. And there'll be no enemies along the way. Yeah, goes. Shit, they should put a camp at least by the front gate of this, man. I don't know, like, camp in the front of this area of the game. The chasm. Where's the exit? I guess it's across the chasm. Yeah, I know. You guys got low health. That's why I'm running back to camp. Camp's way out here, though. Gotta go all the way outside. Fast travel to the camp. I didn't make this game. Man, why didn't they put a camp right inside? At least one camp right inside the gate, man. Bullshit to run all the way back just to refill your health. Although I think it's about time for me to go to sleep, so I'll probably just go to camp and save the game there. Where's the camp that is close to this area? About time I caught my Z's, but I definitely might stream earlier tomorrow night, around 8 o'clock or so, hopefully. I don't know, though. Or just stream when I want to stream. That's how I generally just do it, stream what I'm streaming, even if it's only the few hours of gameplay that I play, I don't know. Go back to Upper Lake Camp. Gotta remember this is behind the waterfall, but should be easy to find. Okay, go to camp. Rest. Save. Oh, we can't save yet? Whoa. Save. How long have I been playing this game? Well, let's say. It doesn't say how long I've been playing, does it? It says 2 a.m., but that's all it says. That might be 7 hours. 7 hours and 55 minutes into the game. And last but not least, say goodnight to the stream.